Italy's Deputy Prime Minister Matteo Salvini says the unrest in France illustrates the need for the EU to adopt economic policies that will stimulate growth. He made his comments at a meeting of his League party in Rome, where a minute's silence was held in memory of the victims of Friday's nightclub stampede.
Cittadini, guardate le immagini che arrivano da Parigi. Ricordate le immagini che arrivano.
Look at the images coming from France, or the images we remember from Greece, he said. Look at the economic crisis that even powerful Germany, Spain and other countries are suffering.
Pensate ai gilet gialli che in questa piazza garantiscono l'ordine pubblico.
The yellow vests here in this square symbolize public order. In Paris they protest. Violence is never justified, but those who sow poverty reap protests.
Ma chi semina povertà raccoglie protesta.
Salvini, who is Italy's interior minister, also visited the Ancona nightclub where six people died in a stampede provoked by a man spraying irritants into the club. He said the issue of overcrowding would be central to investigations amid reports a rap concert at the venue had been oversold.